When the choice was vegan, I chose a new name.
So that will be Velasco?
Velasco is a new name, yes.
How about Romualdez? It's not a new name. So we know who will vote.
That's a setback. Romualdez, Marcos, Aquino. Tama na muna yan. I want Juan de la Cruz. I want Reyes, Santos. Mga bagong pangalan sa larangan ng politika at pag-rubog ng ating gobyerno. Basta ko, choice ko, I want a new name. I want a younger leader. I want somebody with potentials. Because I will go for somebody more exciting in the leadership in the house. I'm sure he will be more open and hindi sila affected by things of the past.
Baggages of the past.
Pag ang nanalo kasi may bagay sa likod, nakaraan, magiging defensive yan. Iba magiging punto di ba ng debate. And if you ask me the mood and the sense of this 18th Congress, it will go for a younger, new name and fresh ideas to carry on so that we should have a new approach to governance. Otherwise, year in and year out, decades here and decades there, where are we? We're nowhere. We're moving backwards. We have to move forward. That should be, I can feel that sense in Congress now, and I'm happy about it. That's exactly how I feel also, that new approaches to the old problems should be introduced. It can only come from new faces and new minds.